In the meantime, there's been a huge effect on the business owners in this area. Some small business owners in South Minneapolis are frustrated because their businesses are getting burglarized over and over, and they say police are not answering their calls for help. Mitty Hicks has the story.
Well, one of those businesses is Lakes Pharmacy. The owner says her store has been broken into multiple times, and when she calls the police, no one responds.
They came in, they took everything.
Saida Muhammad got a call from her upstairs neighbor at 3 o'clock Tuesday morning, telling her that people are breaking into her store for the fourth time this past year.
Our neighbors were calling us, like, the police is sitting right there, he's not doing anything.
She says she's frustrated because no one is protecting businesses in the Seward community.
Nobody comes here. Who's gonna come here? They're going to protect the uptown, yes. They're going to protect the downtown, yes. But who's going to come here? Nobody showed up.
Other small businesses along East Franklin Avenue and residents in nearby apartments met with Muhammad Tuesday in her store that's now boarded up. They worry this predominantly East African community is getting left behind.
They put National Guard over there. Why not here? They put money on Lake Street. Why not here? We're not business owners.
Community leader Abdi Bihi, who is also running for city council, is urging city leaders to step in before these businesses have nothing left.
There are families who live here. There are children. There are elders. We need the police officers here.
We need help. We can't live like this. Look how I live.
Absolutely.
I live in a dungeon.
Now, MPD says they are aware of this incident and it's currently under investigation. Meanwhile, Mayor Jacob Fry says he's deeply concerned about these break-ins. He said Tuesday that he welcomes a conversation with Saida. Saida says the mayor has not reached out to her just yet. In Minneapolis, Mitty Hicks, Fox 9.